Morica. Petch Morica from Petchadin Academy coming up to the stage.
ผมมาโอเพ่นเท้ากับมาเลเซียครับผมก็ดีใจมากครับที่ได้ซ้อมมวยโชว์ครับที่มาเลเซียครับก็ซ้อมมา 1 เดือนเต็มครับก็จะพยายามหาจุดอ่อนของคู่ต่อยครับก็จะทำให้ดีที่สุดครับในกติกาของ King Boxing ครับ ความแตกต่างของไฟนี้กับไฟที่แล้วครับก็ทำให้ผมรู้จักจุดอ่อนมากขึ้นและก็ทำให้ผมได้ซ้อมฝึกซ้อมมากขึ้นครับ
Sì, sono arrivato, ho firmato un po' di manifesti con la mia foto, ovviamente. Ho firmato dei guantoni di MMA, abbiamo fatto delle photo shooting con I pantaloncini e I guanti da combattimento. Ho fatto adesso, stiamo facendo un po' di interviste e niente, dopo faremo il peso. Giornate tranquille, giornate di relax, cercherò di non pensare all'incontro, mi concentrerò solamente quando comincerò a fare il bendaggio. Voglio vincere, non c'è quanto o come, assolutamente voglio vincere. Io mi sono preparato bene per vincere l'incontro e farò di tutto per vincere.
Angela, thanks for joining me. How are you feeling? 48 hours out.
Oh, I'm so excited for this fight. Really happy to be here.
It's always a great time jumping on Facebook Live with Michael. You know, pump everyone up for the fights on Friday. This week, we're doing everything we need to do, but at the same time, we're not too stressed about it. You know, I feel like all the work has been done, so just relax. Tomorrow is the final weight check and hydrations, and then it's time to have fun. I'm super excited to be back in Malaysia. It's actually my second time competing here, and you know, there's tremendous support from the local fans. So tonight, I think we're gonna get a workout in, just a little sweat, just get loose. I'm really excited for this matchup. I was excited when I signed the agreement, and now it's just a few days away, so I can't wait. I just want to say thank you so much, especially for all the birthday wishes. I don't have time to respond to every one of them, but I see them, and you know, it really puts a smile on my face.
So you're here at the Pier Hotel Kuala Lumpur. And we just finished our light training for the night to be ready for the fight on Friday. And, the whole day we are busy with everything from the show. So in the morning we have signed gloves, just signed the posters. That was very cool. And finally we got this time to training. And very, very excited to be back in this country. I really like the city, you know, beautiful. I think the work has been done already, you know, just let's put on a good show for our fans, for the people that follow us. And all over the world, people are watching and they expect a good show. Feeling great, amazing, you know, could be better. Like, I just like ready to fight.